If you're looking for the best boat trailer guides, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have SeaSense Trailer Post Guide. This handy kit includes everything you need to install trailer guide poles onto your current boat trailer, and it's built to be sleek, sturdy, and able to withstand a lot of wear and tear. You'll get two guide poles made out of steel, PVC caps, steel supports, and the bolts and hardware required for mounting. You can choose the size that best suits your trailer and your boat. The poles are available in 40, 48, and 60-inch heights. These boat trailer guides don't take long to install, and they help you perfectly center your boat on the trailer for easy, effortless hauling. Unfortunately, the lock nuts included with the kit aren't durable. You'll do better to buy your own. The instructions aren't accurate and can lead you through the wrong steps. The number two position is held by CE Smith Guide on Bunkboard. This bunk board features soft, protective sides that won't damage your boat as you load or unload it. It features lower profile upright guides, which are tilted boards measuring 2x4x24 inches. The boards are untreated southern yellow pine that's covered in high-grade marine carpet for scratch and damage-free movement. The guide on bunk board has a height of 21 inches, and the sides can be adjusted out to a distance of 13 inches for added flexibility. All of the hardware you need to mount this boat trailer guide onto your trailer is included, and it's best used for trailer frames measuring up to 3x4.25 inches. The downside of these guides is that they are zinc-plated and not galvanized. This makes them less resistant to corrosion. They can also bend from the weight of your boat. Moving on to the next at number 3, with Extreme Max Heavy Duty Roller Guide on System. This boat trailer guide set is a complete system, and it's made with extra tough materials. It's worth paying a bit more for this impressive setup. You'll get one pair of heavy-duty roller guide-ons that bolt onto any bunk or roller-style trailer frame measuring up to 3x4.25 inches. A set of custom-formed arms are angled at 97 degrees and extend 13 inches from the side to guide your boat easily without damage or accidents. The entire boat trailer guide setup is coated in zinc for corrosion resistance, and it can withstand freshwater well. Just keep in mind that saltwater and brackish water can cause corrosion or potential damage. One issue with these guides is that they aren't meant for use in brackish or salt water. This isn't an issue if you only plan to use your boat in freshwater. The metal is zinc-plated, not galvanized. The number 4 position is dominated by CE Smith Trailer Post Guide On. Handy and helpful, this set of boat trailer guides will help you more easily guide your boat into place whether you're coming or going. It includes two 2-inch 40 white PVC posts that stand tall on the sides of your trailer, as well as 16-gauge pre-galvanized steel uprights that stand 18 inches tall. Those uprights slide into the PVC guideposts for stability, and they can be adjusted anywhere from a few inches to 13 inches out from each side of your boat trailer, giving you flexibility. This boat trailer guide set is suitable for use on trailers with frames up to 3x4.25x1.5 inches in size. Unfortunately, this kit has many pieces and requires a lot of assemblies. This can be time-consuming and complicated. The kit also lacks a method for securing the PVC poles to the metal pipe. The number 5 position is held by Fulton Economy Trailer Boat Guide. Featuring guide posts made out of non-marring, marine-grade PVC, this guide kit offers 50 inches of height so you can easily see the guidepost as you maneuver. It attaches onto your boat trailer with clamp-on installation and a set of high-strength, high-grip mounting brackets offer a secure fit. The adjustable design of this boat trailer guide setup ensures it'll fit any boat's hull. This boat trailer guide is a solid option whether you're new to boating or a longtime pro. It'll make it easier to get your boat on and off the trailer even under adverse conditions like winds or currents. Unfortunately, these guides aren't compatible with trailers that have a step on the back of the wheel. The U-bolt may also be too long. Next at number 6, we have Extreme Max White 45 Post. Choose from 45 or 65 inches for your post. You'll get a pair of posts and the required installation hardware. You'll find the installation is easy thanks to the bolt-on system. Supporting the PVC poles are steel support beams. The steel support beam extends almost the entire length inside of the PVC pole for stability and strength. The hardware is encoded for use in freshwater. You can install these guides on both roller and bunk style trailer frames that are 3 to 4 1/4 inches tall. There's an additional hardware kit available if you have a taller trailer. One drawback of this set is that it isn't designed for use on a trailer going in saltwater or brackish water. You'll want to change out the hardware if you use your boat in this type of water. At the 7th position of our list, we have CE Smith Trailer PVC Box Post Guide. Give your boat trailer a sleek and modern look with black PVC guide poles. This kit comes with everything you need to install them, including the support beams and hardware. You can choose from 40 and 60 inch high posts for the perfect amount of visibility. You can also adjust them up to 13 inches out on each side, making them compatible with a wide range of boat sizes. You can install these guides on trailers that are between 3 and 4 1/4 inches high. You'll appreciate the high quality made in the USA construction. Unfortunately, you may find that the U-bolts aren't long enough. You can easily replace them with the right size of U-bolt. The black PVC can leave black marks on some boats. The number 8 position is held by Extreme Max Single Post. For a solid and sturdy boat guide, Extreme Max has you covered. This single post comes with an 18 carpeted bunk board. All the mounting tools are included in the kit as well. You can adjust the size vertically from 19 inches up to 25 inches. They will fit bunk or roller style trailers up to 3x4.25 tall. You'll want to use these on a 14-foot to 16-foot trailer. The hardware included will allow it to attach to a 2-inch to a 3-inch frame. If you have a larger trailer, you can still upgrade. 5.25 and 6.25 kits are available. That said, even though there are a number of brackets, you may need to make an adjustment. As you may know, not all boat trailer frames are created equal. It's possible you may have to drill a new hole or two to get these attached. The boards themselves have the potential to spin on the vertical. A second hole drilled in the support may be needed as well. The kit is strong. Extreme Max makes a tough product. Even if you do need to drill a new hole, expect it to be sturdy. That said, we have heard that some people have had experience with them being a little loose. Depending on how committed you are, this may not be an issue. They can be welded in place if you like the overall performance. That ensures a serious hold for a long-lasting guide. Of course, that means you're 100% committed at that point. We're not suggesting you weld them, and you probably don't need to. But it is an option some owners have tried for added strength. The guides themselves are made from pressure-treated wood. Marine carpeting covers the wood to ensure a gentle and smooth guide. This allows your boat to ease on and off with no troubles. You should be able to adjust to a perfect height for most boats. Next at number 9, we have Extreme Max Heavy Duty Pontoon Trailer Guide Odds. Do you want to solve a plenty of boat loading problems? Then, you may ponder on getting these pontoon boat trailer guides for you. These are primarily engineered to help users load with more ease and convenience and in a more risk-free approach. The guidons are crafted to perform in extreme weather conditions and are ideal for pontoons that come with 30-inch height. What is more, their 2.5-inch industrial-grade steel framework is covered with non-marking PVC that is specifically intended to safeguard the finish of the pontoon vessel. It can be assembled instantly over a 2-inch WX 3-inch H cross members. It is interesting to note that each set already contains a couple of guidons. While these can be slightly overpriced, they are solidly constructed that makes pontoon loading a very plain sailing task for you to manage. You may especially need to do some sorts of adjustments to get these trailer guides to fit a 21-foot pontoon vessel trailer, but they could perfectly work. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by VV Inc. 47/65 Boat Trailer Post Guide On. Are you in the hunt for boat trailer guidons that can be safely utilized for both freshwater and saltwater applications? These products are definitely the ones you need if you wish to guarantee more secure, speedy, and appropriate centering of your vessel whenever you need to launch or load it at a congested vessel landing. Many expert boat launchers and retrievers prefer this brand because the guides work efficiently in terms of guiding the trailer to the suitable spot and appropriate water depth. The package comes complete with all the needed mounting hardware that suit frameworks by up to 3-inch in width x4/1/4-inch in height. Unlike other similar alternatives on the market, these guides come with hot-dipped galvanized finish, so it could also provide the much-needed protection. The guide's gold zinc-plated finish allows them to provide better shield against corrosion as well. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.